Co-Draft Academy of Law presents videos on current affairs and general knowledge. Topic 1. Foreign Office Consultations. The 7th Foreign Office Consultations was held on the 15th of September 2021 in Santiago between India and Chile. The Ministry of External Affairs mentioned that India and Chile were represented by Riva Ganguly Das and Carolina Valdivia Torres, respectively. Trade, defense, agriculture, health, energy, space, disaster management, etc. were the topics of discussion. Concerns with respect to COVID-19 and investment for post-pandemic economic recovery were also expressed. Also, efforts are to be put in to expand the preferential trade agreement. Topic 2. India to extend help to ASEAN to ensure smooth post-pandemic recovery. India has promised to extend help and support to the Association of Southeast Asian Nations. ASEAN post-pandemic situation was assessed and solutions to resolve economic difficulties were discussed. Further, concerns were raised as to how the trade and investment between ASEAN can be deepened. Scope in agriculture, logistics, banking, investments, etc. were also discussed. Topic 3. Financial support for Afghanistan humanitarian crisis. The international community is providing financial support of $1.2 billion for the Afghanistan humanitarian crises. Antonio Guterres, UN Secretary General, also emphasized on the need of providing humanitarian assistance to them and protect them from terrorism. Even the United Nations organized an event to discuss the ground reality of Afghanistan and the need for urgent funding. Topic 4. Nuclear monitoring by Iran. Iran is to permit the United Nations to monitor its nuclear sites by installing monitoring cameras at all the nuclear sites. This was done after consulting IAEA's International Atomic Energy Agency head, Rafael Grossi. The aim will be to relax the tension between Tehran and the West and suppress tension to aggravate. The nuclear body stated that IAEA's inspectors are permitted to service the identified equipment and replace their storage media, which will be kept under the joint IAEA and AEOI seals in the Islamic Republic of Iran. Recap. What is the full form of ASEAN? Why was the 7th Foreign Office consultations held? Who is providing financial aid to Afghanistan and why? Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.